New tonight at 6, a local woman has been arrested for driving under the influence with two small children in the car. This is 23-year-old Stephanie Rose Berg. Okaloosa County deputies say she tested more than 4 times the legal limit. She was pulled over around 9 o'clock last night on Denton Boulevard near Pryor Middle School in Fort Walton Beach. In the back seat, 2 children, 6 months old and 3 years old. Berg is being held without bond in the Okaloosa County jail. Also